A fire at a local scrapyard brought multiple fire departments together to battle the flames. This was the scene earlier tonight. It happened on the city's southwest side at South Holt Road. That's near the I-70 Sam Jones Expressway interchange. Crews say no structures were involved. Right now, there's no word if anyone was injured because of the fire.